fighting for working people.
Meanwhile, former Governor Richard Celeste endorsed Strickland's opponent, P.G. Sittenfeld, in the primary race. Strickland has come under fire for refusing to debate the Cincinnati congressman. The primary is set for March 15.
President Obama back in Springfield.